this truck is loaded. Know what I'm saying? Drive cool. Yeah. It's all good. Sure. I'll put them on.
Tony, we're one little job away from being fabulously rich.
We've scoured plans of Fort Staunton. Its weakest points are along the old subway that runs underneath the area.
Great, Don. All I gotta do is dodge 100 wacko Italians.
Just head along the Porter Tunnel and you'll find your way in just fine.
I'm starving here!
on double. Something cold to cuddle up to. It'd be so easy.
What's going on, D?
Antonio! Oh, I'm just seeking spiritual enlightenment, if you must ask, but not today. Maybe tomorrow.
Your message seemed kind of anxious.
Anxious? I'm meditating. Anxious. Mwah. I'm at one with the universe. That's just impossible. Oh, shit. That's right. There is a load of Colombians coming up here to potentially kill me if I don't keep my mouth shut and pay them all off.
Oh, I guess that would explain all the, Colombians hovering around outside.
Oh, shit. Please, Antonio, you have to get me out of here. I don't want to... Please! I don't want to die, I don't!
So much for, being at one with the universe, huh?
Oh, thank you, Tony. I'll make it worth your while, I promise. Oh my God, Tony, do something!
You asked for this.
I'm the baddest guy in the world.
You want to think about this? Let's get to the airport.
jet. He and Ned are still on board, so I won't be traveling alone. I do so hate goodbyes, my friend. Let's just say adieu.
D, it's been an education. Sal, you there?
Anthony! I'm getting out! My arraignment today!
Great!
Yeah, but I got this socialist cleaners that want me to make it to court. With me in here, who's stopping them from taking over?
Hey, they'd have to get by me first, Sal.
Yeah, Tony, whatever. Just make sure I get my day in court. Hey, the guards are coming now. I'll see you around the front.
Let's go!
It's good to be a free man again. But listen, I'm gonna head up to the house and get out of these stinking rags, okay? I'll meet you up there.